This is an alloy I just made. It's 10 gallium and indium. I think it's called like Galinstan or something like that. You can find it online. But it freezes at -2 degrees Fahrenheit. So it's like, I mean, it's kind of like mercury, but like, you can feed it to your kids. Don't feed this to your kids. Maybe your dog. Actually, you could probably feed this to your kids. Oh, it smells like iron. Oh, crap. Yeah, this stuff makes a huge mess if you spill it, which I did. Yeah, it's pretty neat.